In this video, we are going to see how to mine BLOC money with a Mac computer. BLOC money runs on cryptonight Haven algorithm. Everybody can mine BLOC with an egalitarian proof of work and money distribution. Let's go ahead and click download from the navigation menu. Here we can find the complete range of the BLOC money softwares. Scroll down until the BLOC GUI Miner. This software is compatible with Windows, Linux, and macOS. In this example, we are going to test the macOS version to mine from a Mac using the CPU, which is still profitable. Once downloaded, check out your download folder and double-click on the BLOC GUI macOS downloader. Make sure you have allowed this software to run from the control panel in case it's asking for it. Once downloaded, you can see a new folder created called BLOC GUI Miner version. Double-click inside, double-click on the tar folder, then launch the BLOC GUI Miner software. Once it is launched for the first time, you will have to choose if you already have a wallet or not. In case you do not have a wallet, we provide different way for you to create a BLOC wallet in no time. Choose from a paper wallet, GUI wallet, mobile wallet, and much more. Once you have created your wallet, enter your BLOC wallet address where to receive the mining reward. Select your favorite mining pool. You can browse all the different mining pools here, official and the one created by the community. Click next and wait a few seconds the final configuration. Congratulations, you are mining BLOC. Make sure to visit the help center if you have any question. There is a lot of important information here. Let's check the settings now. By default, at the first launch, the macOS miner will select only one CPU for mining. You can customize here. Let's use 4 CPU with 100% mining power. Select our mining pool and click Save for the configuration. The miner has been updated with the new settings. We can see that we have increased our hash rate, which is very good. Now, let's check our mining rewards from the mining pool we are using. In that case, blockmining.eu. Scroll down and paste your block address and click on the search icon. We can see here the mining rewards in real time, including the pending balance and all the previous payments received from the mining pool. If you want to change a mining pool, just click on Settings, select your mining pool, and click Save the Settings button. Mining will start with the new mining pool you have selected. To switch off the miner, click the power button, then close the software. If you have any problems or would like to reset the miner configuration, go to the miner folders and select the two config files named config.json. Delete these two files. When you start the miner again, it will be like the first start and new configuration created.